this is a KMBC TV9 editorial.
KMBC and KCWE are once again available on Time Warner Cable, and both stations have remained uninterrupted on all of their platforms and, as always, available over the air for free. Reaching this agreement is an important step in ensuring the vitality of our award-winning local news and entertainment programming, as well as our service to the community. Because while we have always been free over the air, we do ask for fair market value from companies who resell our programming to you for profit. We are thankful this situation has been brought to a conclusion, and we want to thank you for your patience. As a Kansas City broadcaster for nearly 60 years, we are forever thankful for your loyalty and are honored to have become the team you trust. We sincerely apologize for the inconvenience this outage has caused and are grateful and humbled by the efforts many made to ensure they were able to watch KMBC and KCWE. Our service to you always has and always will remain our top priority. From everyone here at KMBC and KCWE, thank you.